Hi guys, HRK here. Today let's see the basic user interface of Oracle Primora basic software. So first of all, I open the software here. So when the software opens, you get to see this kind of window here, where you can see where you are basically seeing the project window. You can see, right, project. So the project window is divided into three boxes. That is here, this is the project window. Actually, this is the Gantt chart area, and this is the, here down, you see, right, this is the project details tab, this one. Suppose just look into this. Sorry, I just click on, say I just highlight one project here. So the details related to that project you see here. About this project, what are the general details, what are the notebook details, what are the budget log, what are the spending plan, just like that, all the details related to this particular project you see. So this is the Gantt chart area. Here you can see a chart only when you open a particular project. See, here these are different projects actually. So if I open one of the project, you'll see some graph here. This is called as Gantt chart. You'll get know more about this in the future classes. So I just go back to the project window here. Okay, we are back to the project window. So I'll tell you about the Gantt chart as well. So now what I do is I just close this particular window. Okay, if I click this close button, you'll just see a blank window. So let's see some of the options here. So this is the title bar, as all of you know. In every software, here it will be the title bar, and then is the, this is the minimize, maximize and close, and this is the menu bar. You'll see different options, right? File, edit, view, project, enterprise, tools, admin, help. And what you see here, these are the tools. Okay, you can call it here, these are disabled, these tools are disabled, and some of these tools are also disabled. We can call them quick access toolbar. What here, some options are there, right? So instead of going here, you can access from here also. So that's why it is called as quick access toolbar. You can quickly access. So now if you want to open a particular project, means you go to enterprise, then you can go to project. So this window is what you see at the beginning. I mean, when you open the software, what you see, right, that is this window. So if I close this here, how do you get it back? You go to enterprise, then you go to project. You can see project right here. So now I close this. So just observe now, if I go to enterprise, suppose if I go to resource, see here, there is a window called resource, just like project window. So I can close even this one. So I would again I go to enterprise, I open project, again I go to enterprise, I open resources. So now observe here, project window is there, next to that resource window is there. So as you open, as you go to enterprise and open different options, there will be window for each option, but each of the option doesn't have a particular window. Some of them have a dialog box, just like if I go to calendar, you see a dialog box here. So you'll get to know about this in the future classes. Don't worry, as of now I just told you. So I just close the both windows. So first of all, what we have to be doing is you should be creating the project details. So for that we require the project window to open. So we will see how to create the project details in the next video. Yes, thank you.